All right, new drink. One part alize, one part crystal. Thug Faction, baby.
So today we are at the doctor's to check on how my ACL is going and if I'm going to need the surgery for a scheduled date or if we could postpone it to a like further date, which is like during the summer back for wrestling this season. So today, this is like when it all goes downhill. Well, not downhill, but it's either going to go downhill or uphill. So yeah. Okay, so I just got out of the doctor and the doctor cleared me for I could wrestle, so for I could start losing weight faster, I got this waist trainer and I got this sauna suit for I could lose weight faster and I could go down to my weight class, which is 101. And excuse my voice because I am sick, but yeah, so yeah.
He added me too.
Oh my
hair!
Like all our names.
Oh my god. Do they need help? I know, I look at over here.
Stop touching your hair!
Oh my god.
Who's that?
Clarissa! Ready? One! Good.
Alright, hold on, let me hold on! Go back!
When I hear a play!
Hold on, let me get one. I'll walk this way just to get a panorama view. And whatever I get, coach, I'll send them to you.
Oh, hold on. Really good. Look at the background.
Go back.
Stay like that.
Wait, who's this? Oh, hi, Miley.
Where's your sister?
Hi. My dad, we're all just driving.
She's like, this is my first day. Wow.
She's like, what an adventurous first day.
Okay. Oh god, what an adventurous first day for Jenna. Her first day.
I know, she's like, dang, I never leave the team.
Oh my god. Hey, watch out, hold her here.
I know.
Is that a little bit of hold?
Come on up to the podium and get your trophy, Ridgely. Y'all are well deserved. Hey, shout out to DJ Rock Sweat. Let's make some noise for real.